All right. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. It is 6:01, and I believe we're starting on time, so I apologize for being a little late. So those of you that are new, it's your first time being here. My name is Dave Hester. I am the band director here. I'm in charge of instrumental music. I'm joined with Josh Somerville. He's our vocal director here. And we are performing a piece down throughout the year. If you came to the Connected concert, you've heard some of the things that the choir has sung, and we're going to add our little flavor to it today. And the music that we're going to perform will start with the percussion trio that we've been working on. Kind of trying to develop that percussion ensemble class, you know, expanding into African drumming, drumline, and all that kind of stuff. So I'm really excited to get the percussion class going, and I'm really proud of these folks. With the 11 students on stage, I think 8 of them are first year players, or this is maybe the first time they've had to play music. So being able to play this music along this high school level music at this level is pretty great. So I hope you enjoy the concert. Thank you.
I
So I mentioned before, having a small group has advantages. We get to play really any genre that we want. We're not really confined to instrumentation or, you know, we have to play classical or we have to play orchestral piece or anything like that. So, you know, we have a lot of flexibility in when discussing music that we wanted to play this year. This song came up and some of the students really enjoyed it, and giving some of our more advanced students an opportunity to be showcased with the different ability levels of our group. So we'll feature Michael Patton, alto, Carlos from Jerry, and Aaron Cruz on the tenor sax. This is Love by Keisha Poole, the saxophone trio. Thank you. Let me give that sachem trio another round of applause. While we transition to the choir here, just so you know, sometimes music's easier to sing, like, oh, cool, I like that tune. But once I handed that music out to them, they just cried a little bit. Because all those rhythms and nuanced things are very difficult to pull off, especially for as young musicians as they are. So super proud of them for being able to do that and to be able to play along. And so it did take a lot of work and a lot of patience from them to pull it off, to play music together. And soloing is one thing, but we have to do it together with that kind of intricate rhythmic nuances is very challenging. So really proud of them.
Amen. see anybody from Gladys Knight? That name sound familiar?
Yes.
Okay, great. Gladys, and for some, I heard a note. Do your research. Gladys Knight and the Pimps will do a midnight train to Georgia. And then we're going to finish up with a song from the musical The Color Purple. Anybody know that musical? Anybody know that movie, that book? Somebody? Yes, come talk back to me. Somebody. Yeah. Anyway, the song comes from the musical The Color Purple. It's called The Color Purple. And basically, the message of that song is everything that exists in this world, we are connected to it. The trees, the sky, this building, each other, and if we just remember that, maybe, just maybe, we know how to treat each other a little bit kinder, a little bit more compassion, and so much love. We wish you nothing but love and success and joy and all things positive in your life. I don't know if Mr. Hester will finish with anything at the very end of this, but I just wanted to make sure I put my 2 cents in, and I'll shut up now. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
so much.